you. That's so bad.
Oh, I missed it.
Yeah. Do you understand? All right. I like you. I dig you. Okay. Oh my gosh. It's our first show up. I'm out.
Oh, and I missed it.
They sent her out and she, you know, it's not her. Did they? That's where they go. I didn't know. And she's standing behind me, but behind me, like 5 feet away. So she looks so little.
Aww.
And I look enormous. And I'm like, I'm not walking out of that shot. Not standing like that. All right, let's talk about the leggings because these are, they're not going anywhere, kids. Thank you, Jesus. These are on three payments of $9.99 and at a clearance price. So there's no reorder on them. We have four great colors. And if you are stuck in a rut like I am with black leggings, well, will you look at what we have here? Some great
Pretty summer colors.
Yeah. So there's the black if you don't want to change up, but you love anybody loungewear and you're going, ah, yes, I'll take a pair of leggings from them because I love them. There they are. But then we also have the Heather blue. And then we have the Heather charcoal. Very lovely. Here's the Heather Sage.
Yeah.
Isn't that pretty, you guys?
So pretty.
As far as the measurements, though, the Missy M plus inseam is going to be 26 inches on this. It is 88% polyester, 12% spandex. It is going to be a machine wash, tumble dry, so it's going to be easy to take care of. And it's a slim leg, like we would expect it to be on a legging. It fits close to the body through the entire leg. It's a performance fit, so it's cut close to the body for that moderate activity. The rise is right at the waist, and it's got a wide waistband and side pockets with it. Just remember, we're not going to get it back in again. Why these? Why these?
These are so good. I know you can go into any retail store and find leggings, but for me, a lot of them are really thin and flimsy, and that means they show every lump and bump.
Yeah.
No, thank you. These are the greatest leggings. I've tried so many pairs on. I can honestly tell you, the way these fit, they make your legs almost appear toned. The way that we've done the seaming detail on them, they just make your legs look longer and leaner, and it's not thin and see-through. It's this soft polyspan fabrication that almost has like a brushed feeling to it, but it's not shiny. It's not like your traditional, you might think yoga pants, leggings, they're shiny. It's not shiny, yet it has this soft, buttery, brushed feel to it.
Yeah.
And the way that we've done the seaming, again, you can see there's seaming going down the front of the leg. And right there, I just want to point out real quick, there's even a pocket, which that's where I throw my cell phone, my keys,
but
it doesn't add any bulk. It literally melts into the fabric. But again, that seaming detail on the front, and then look at all the seaming in the back. I mean, look at that. That's really, really
that
nicely
designed.
That looks
like my horseback riding pants.
Oh,
and
yeah.
I like that. So that is, it's a great support on the back and on the hips. And it's also kind of takes your booty and makes it a little bit smaller. But that is cut just like a riding pant.
Oh, I love that.
I like
it
too.
That's it. Those are the little details you don't find on a more inexpensive pant like that. And then the waistband. I mean, you can even see we've done the little Anybody Move emblem on the back. Really made this look very, very high-end and expensive, just like if you were to open any other, you know, workout catalog that you get at home.
Yeah.
Very comfortable, really pretty colors, and I think you'll be pleasantly surprised with the fabric when you get it home.
I do too. It's super, super soft.
Yeah.
But can we put it to the test a little bit?
Sure.
All right. So, because if somebody really does, I'm just going to stretch it. We'll see how much
stretch.
Shows.
Stretch
all right. So, because the worst thing, right, is when you buy a legging.
I know.
And
it's
then
the
you
worst.
Turn around, you look in the mirror, and you go, what?
I
know what happened. All right. Here's the back end. Let me do it to the back end. Let's see. Oh, wow. This is nice. This is actually a great material. Oh, okay. No, you're not really seeing. I mean, you see my finger bumps.
Right.
But you don't see. Oh, that's nice.
It's not see-through. See that? Yeah,
no,
it's really,
yeah,
really
that's
nice.
That's really good. Let me try to punch it through. No, you don't see anything.
No, it's a really
a
good
lot
quality.
Of times, yeah, people are picking up more than one. A lot of times when you get a legging, you know, and it looks great, you get your size, you put it on, you're like, yay me. And you've got, you know, your tunic top on. And then you do this.
Right.
You
you're
bend
like, oh,
over.
No.
And you look in the mirror and you go, oh, my word, I need to go and burn these. So these are great. I also noticed the little pocket on the inside.
On the inside,
that's so cute.
That you can throw a key. You can throw your key in there if you would like to. But again, I love that cell phone pocket. When we went on vacation with my kids, we were at an amusement park for hours, and I didn't want to carry a purse. I just wanted my phone, and that's when we went on all the rides. That's where I stuck my phone.
Oh, that's really
And when you're not using it, honestly, it just melts into the fabric. It doesn't add any bulk at all. So it's a nice plus. And I mean, you can see how it's fitting the girls. It's so beautifully designed. It just kind of holds you in. without being compression wear, really, really comfortable.
Let me see that. Does anybody have a cell phone on them? Can I borrow your cell phone real quick?
Yeah, awesome.
Tara, can you come over here?
Of course.
Oh, thanks, babe.
All right, yeah, look, just put that in the pocket.
Slide that right into the pocket. Do you mind? Because I'd like to see.
See?
Yeah, it does. That's just good.
That's perfect. If you don't want to carry a bag, don't carry a bag.
I'm going to see if it just, yeah, now turn, yeah. Well, yeah, we're done with that.
Isn't that great?
Yeah, I do like that. And that's a, what size phone is that, darling?
It's a 10.
Oh, it's a 10.
It's a big phone, and it fits in there.
Wow. You must get paid well here. I still have a 4.
A 4? No, you
don't
do not. Oh, I was like, do they even have 4?
Thanks. My sister Dina still has a flip phone. She refuses. Thank you, darling. Yeah. She refuses.
Yes, they refuse.
Okay, so just very quickly. Thanks, Tara. Thanks for the phone, gang. So there's the Heather blue. Here is the black. Then we have the Heather charcoal, and then we have the Heather sage. So great color choices on that. A 306091. We're celebrating QVC's birthday. And coming up is the Cozy Knit Swing Peplum.